You would never fucking play me out like that again, bro, with a pistol, bro. I'ma smoke your bitch ass, nigga, right on fucking sight, nigga. I'ma straight smoke your bitch ass. I ain't gonna give a fuck about nothing you talking about, nigga. You can think, nigga. You can keep on thinking, nigga, that nigga, that airy fucking thing that niggas fucking get, bro. You feel me? He don't supposed to fucking have, nigga. That shit supposed to fucking go to you, nigga. You got the game fucked up, bro. You got the game all fucked up, bro. Feel me? Was up on your last, like, people, they just don't peep that shit out, bro. Like, if you really look up at it, bro, like, you feel me? Like, I just see that shit, bro. I see what they do, bro. They be down to their last breath, bro. They lives be done. They get a comeback up off of a little boy. Off of a little fucking boy with a fucking gay ass name. You didn't care about him, but he was supposed to have his fucking life, bro. And then the whole fucking time, bro, you feel me, you used to fucking make fun of that shit and just build your fucking reputation up off of him, bro. And then, you feel me, and then the ones named Gay Land always fucking died, bro. You feel me? And then the ones named Gay Land always died because of the ones that was played out who they fucking cared about, you feel me? They fucking just basically just set that person's life up, bro. To fucking fail every fucking time, bro. Make it where he the fucking failure every fucking time. You feel me? And then when a nigga had, you feel me? Like, again, bro, like, niggas, bro. Niggas be suckers, bro. Lil' Kev, he used to never fucking be up out here, bro. He never used to be up in Oakland, California. His mama, they moved him out to Antioch. His dad still used to be up out here because he had to stay by the one who he didn't care about so he could survive on through all of Wayman Blocker, all the blockers. Had to basically stay around, you feel me, around the one.